Hey, what's up, guys? It's Canvin Walls.
What's up, guys? It's Izzy McMahon.
What's up, guys? It's Mitchell Pelkey here.
What's up, everyone? It's Keegan.
Hey, guys, it's Flay, and you're watching Chapter 2.
And you're watching Chapter 2.
You're watching Chapter 2. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky.
Hey guys, welcome to episode 4 of Chapter 2. Today I'm coming to you live from Glen Mills, Delaware, 19342. Most exciting part of the state of Delaware right here. I'm with Maddie O.B. O'Brien, Delaware local, Delaware native, born and raised. Let's see it. So, Maddie.
It's Pennsylvania.
So yeah, as you guys might remember from last summer, I took a little visit up to OB's house, and today we have something similar. We're calling it the second annual Katie DeFeo, Maddie O.B. O'Brien, Little Biz, Roller Derby, Words with Friends without the words, Roller Derby without the roller, Water Balloon Smash. So yeah, we're gonna go get some food, I think, and then we're gonna, smash some water balloons. I'm just excited to be in Delaware today. It's a really cool place.
Hey guys, so this is Little Biz. Say hi. Just kidding, she can't talk. But yes, she's new and improved, so I'll go out of style soon. This one's coming up, right, little bitch? If you look, oh no,
oh Maddie, you made it cry.
My mom goes, I'd be pissed off too if I was little biz.
And little biz is actually also already taller than Maddie, so it's crazy.
She's already sassy, like the older version.
The biz, let's where are you? Where are we going? The first episode of the Busy Biz podcast. Oh no,
dude,
yeah, it's on, it's recording.
Check 1, 2, check 1, 2.
No, it's not recording into anything. It's plugged in. You don't need to plug it into your wall. You plug that USB into a computer, and then you open. This is the biz in her hometown, in her home car. I mean,
her parents. It's not my car.
Her parents keep selling hers, so she's taking her mom's Jeep out.
I've had 2 cars going off to college, and every time I return back from a Christmas break or something like that, they sell it. Well, they think it's funny, so that's what I'm confused about. That was me coming back from Kelsey Huff's house.
Where is Kelsey Huff? That would just be a great thing to have Kelsey Huff here right now. Kelsey, we miss you. This roller derby water balloon chase is in honor of you. She doesn't know what to do.
Wait on.
Bud.
She's so cute.
Oh, hey, buddy. Psycho,
it's the little bitch.
She's the newest addition.
I don't think she likes that.
Get her in stores now. She's only $2.
Can you say subscribe to my channel?
Subscribe.
Nice. Good job, baby. Baby
Good
busy.
Good job, Busy.
Wee. Baby Biz.
Ah. Like, you don't know, she likes this thing. She can't say no. I got 2 skinny chocolate. Throw the gang when I walk into my block list. Got my ex trying to put me on a block list. It's always somebody ex trying to pop, pop.
Do a flat deal. She got shots. Let her cheer for the moment you've all been waiting for.
Wait,
Maddie
no
O'Brien,
more.
Pick your poise on the t-shirt, firing up the water balloons. It's a day to remember. Whoa, so it literally just, they tie
I
themselves?
I think so, yeah.
Wait, follow the directions.
No, I don't like directions.
Maddie, what if we lose half of them?
Then we learn.
Aren't there more than those 3? I feel like there were more
well,
in the
I'm
thing.
Not blowing all them up. This was my homecoming present for my parents, okay?
Homecoming? Like,
like
from, oh, from coming home
like,
from college.
Yeah, like congrats on like finishing your sophomore year. Here's 400 water balloons. They know me way too well. That's monumental. I really don't know when to stop them, though. It's like a beautiful symphony.
I'm getting the shot.
There is something majestic about this. I don't know how you take the little strings out, though.
Maddie, this is amazing.
Nor do I know, like, how...
They
fill them.
No, they're not good. Keep them pumping. I think they go till this comes to the top. I think
no.
You literally fill them all the way. Maddie, yes.
You have to pull the string out.
Just pull the lever. Are they gonna?
5, 4, 3, 2. Really I let one go. Wow, get the f though. I don't bluff, bro.
Let's see if they work. Yeah. Wait, we need to get creative with how we destroy them again. Dude, you gotta relax your hands. You gotta have soft hands. No.
Yeah, I got. I like
Why
that.
In the tree.
Oh, that's
Ricky?
My sister's car. Let's hit my sister's car. Oh!
We beat Old Mill. Coming at you.
Yeah.
Hey! Oh! Let's go!
That's kind of cool.
That was kind of cool. All right, ladies and gentlemen, as I've stated, this is the second annual Roller Derby Words with Friends Without the Words Water Balloon Extravaganza in Glen Mills, Delaware. So Maddie and I are looking to do this every single year till the day we die. So today's tool lineup for the smashing.
This right here is a top of the line rake. Shovel, flat edged.
Nice. Yep.
That'll, more slicing, that'll, more yeah. Dicing. Nice handle for leverage.
I feel like we went knife last year too.
Yeah, we did have a knife last year. Lefty hockey stick, all taped. Ready to go. And the classic, can't forget this, the wiffle ball bat.
You can't. Let's see if Busy can hit one on cue.
Don't test me. Batter up.
Did it go?
Did it go?
Oh, did you do a good job?
That's me.
Nice.
Been a while out for the weekend. Me, myself, and I, my three friends. Pillar broke it and leafed in. ASAP, finna sneak in. Finger to the grill. Me and my drill it. You know we finna kill it. ASAP. Need a drill it. You don't really want that glow, boy. You don't really want to feel them shots.
What? You're fine.
No, we lost a life.
One life?
He never even got to see the bat.
All right, guys, if you're keeping score at home, this is Busy's first round. He has a little bit of an advantage, however, with a shovel.
Boy, you a B-boy, I'm a black boy, I'm a D-boy, I'm a hot boy. Six shots got me feeling like clock, boy. Party all night, don't stop, boy. Drunk, and I'm ready to fight. Rally for the night, me and Putter Knight, boy.
Rally for the night, fight.
Why is this the most fun I've had in months? Somebody's watching this right now. What do you want to say that would make them a Busy fan? Like, what's your elevator pitch? What's your 30-second spiel?
I mean, you kind of hit me from left field here. I didn't even prepare anything.
You don't have anything? You can't just think of something?
Right now, I'm thinking Cupid Psycho.
No.
My thing is, you haven't had a taste of me yet. You guys haven't had a taste of me yet. It tastes like a cookie.
You have to kind
of
like tell our head to go.
Yeah, that's funny, I know. No, I remember you did that. That was cool.
You're not.